In the last 60 years, the landscape of business archives has changed dramatically. We've moved away from trying to select and preserve the heavy industries in the west of Scotland, and now we're now looking at, for example, trying to capture the new industries such as the oil and gas industry, and looking forward and not just trying to look back.